What's going on, guys? My name's Connor. Welcome back to another video. Today I have three pairs of Rick Owens boxing shorts, which is like a silhouette that I've been really interested in lately. So I picked up a couple pairs. Some more rare than others, but I have a good assortment. And then I also have another pair of pod shorts. I'll put chapters down below. So if you have anything specific you want to see, feel free to skip through. First of all, I want to talk about this hat that I'm wearing. And this is the new Shorts Archive prototype hat. So I've actually been wearing this blank probably for the last 2 or 3 months consistently. It's got a little wear to it, as you can see, but these are the blanks that Capital uses for their trucker hats, and I think they're just like the best everyday fit, my head really well, I think. But I wanted to make something with a little bit of Shorts Archive inspiration. So as you can see, it has our logo embroidered on the side. I actually picked these up today. That's a nice embroidery. There's already a little stain there from something earlier. It's just a hat that's meant to be worn like every day. It's very simple, very easy to throw on. And of course it's black with a white foam front. And then a special detail is that I will be hand sewing tags with your name on it if you purchase one. And I'm using this vintage canvas material that I've been working with for an upcoming project. So I'm not gonna say too much on that. I think it adds like a really cool personal flair to it. These will be available by the time this video comes out. So if you're interested, feel free to check it out below. I'll put the link to the website as well as Instagram, and you can find it there. So I'm gonna go ahead and get into the Rick Owens shorts for Fall Winter 14 Moody, which is, I believe, when they first introduced the boxer short. So these are 100% cotton pair with this awesome embroidery on the side. The black pair has been pretty popular, I would say, recently, and they're super hard to find. But I found this pair, and the color is called Pearl. They're just a really pretty pair of shorts. They look really good. They fit like right above the knee. They're from the women's wear line, size 42. They fit me pretty well, actually. I have like a 32 waist. They have the really big waistband with the drawstring, of course. A really cool pair of shorts. Don't really see this colorway very often. So if you've been looking for a pair, feel free to check that out. And then moving along to the next pair. These are also from Fall Winter 14 Moody. These are the black silk iteration. They have this really like heavyweight silk fabric that's like a lot stiffer than the cotton, kind of holds its shape a little more. And then they have the contrast drawstring with the thick waistband again. These are a size 38, also from the women's line. Once again, they fit me pretty well. The silk material is the best part of these for sure. Feels super luxurious, super high quality. It has a nice luster to it, characteristic of boxer shorts in general. So these are really well made. These are also fairly rare. There are a couple pairs floating around, but I think they're priced pretty fairly. So go ahead and check those out. And then the next pair I have are also boxer shorts from Babel. These are spring summer 19 iteration in a polyester fabric. So much more of like an athletic material. They have a little bit of a luster, not quite as much as the silk, but they do give off that, you know, boxer feel. They're much bigger. These are a men's version, size 50, which I think translates to like a dark shadow medium or so. But I've been rolling the waist on them, actually. I think they look a lot better like that. Something I do like about these is the drawstring is much longer than the Moody pairs. I like a long drawstring, and even with the waist rolled, you can still like get that long drawstring feel. So that's all I have to say on these. The last pair is actually a pair of pod shorts. The dye on these is super cool. It's not garment dyed. I'm not quite sure exactly how they did it, but it looks like they almost like sprayed the dye on top of this like off-white fabric, and then it has the contrast black stitching and cargo pockets. Also, these have like super long drawstrings. They have these asymmetric cargo pockets, reminiscent of the cargo boxer shorts that have the same pockets. These will be up on the website too if you're interested in those. Those are the four pairs of shorts. I have another one coming in. It didn't quite make it for this video. I might add it into the end or something. Those are gonna be a personal pair for sure. It's a pair that I've been like searching for forever. They'll definitely be posted on Instagram and whatnot. Yeah, once again, all of these will be on the website. when this video goes up. The hats will be available as well. Let me know what you thought of the video. My name's Connor. You can find all the links to everything below. Thanks so much for watching. I will see you in the next one.